race number 10, 350 SuperSport Amateur, 350 SuperSport. Taking a look at the grids for race number 10, starting from the back of the second wave, which is the 350 SuperSport Amateur race. We got bike number 416, Wallace Funches. Bike number 669, Ulysses Lusall. And bike number 329 is Tammy Mingus, starting from the pole in the amateur race. Moving on up to the expert race, we got bike number 777, Shannon Dean, 810, Jonathan Wilson, 717, Angela Brunson, 837, Mark Berkheimer, 17 is Sophia Amadio, 115 is Robert McCoy, 40 is Pittman Wallace, 185 is Kimi Sacco. Bike number 305, Savannah Jaska, 55, Matt Kavarlas, and starting from the pole, bike number 589, Justin Bordenaro. That's our grids for race number 10. Those riders head down on their sighting laps, and we'll be just racing in just a minute. on a, I think it's a 5-minute call or first call. I forget which call it is, but race number 11, you're coming up in about 10 minutes. First call for race number 11.
Savannah Jessica.
to the front straight. It was Kimi Sako in front of Matt Kavarlis. Is that the way it's going to remain? No, it's not. Matt Kavarlis takes the win. Kimi Sako finishes second. Savannah Jaska third. So Matt Kavarlis with the win. All right, we're going to go ahead, Matt.